This is continuation of how to do a watercolor landscape. So last class we did the demonstration of the pine trees and the deciduous trees, the kind that's their leaves. And now I'm going to show you how to put it all together. So this kind of thing we're aiming for, but it's okay that it's, you know, everybody's set up differently. I would suggest that our kind of goes up and maybe go off the edge of the frame. Remember, your little. Some of the things that have just need my trying to reach to area that's higher you and it's quicker. Also do shading. Always go to these. spider did at the works because I dream there. I dream clusters. And I wiggle if it helps these escapes. Generally, more side knots. Really fat speed branches, little clusters. Pretty on the tree, like looking the side of them that make natural. I'm going to let that, and I'm going to work on them. So, snow, it's way better. Okay. Yeah.